watch all mine bring it all out. Technically, he uses more durability, but...
Did you see Kano's reaction when he in with full netherite one day?
Rachel was there when I... Rachel was one of the first people to realize, or to know that I had full netherite.
Yeah. I mean, I wasn't honestly surprised.
Because we were talking in, like, the 1vc and everything. Just while, like, getting ready to watch stuff. Or no, we were finishing up. And then it's like, well, you know, I'm just happy. I think it was Kano was like, yeah, I'm just happy that, you know, nobody's, like, felt the need to, like, rush and get full netherite already. The day after I got full netherite.
Yeah, I only needed netherite because...
It includes regular netherite. It's that I have the upgraded modded shit.
Which I have, like, I do want to get one of those sets. I just don't know what I want. Like, what I do with it.
If you want my honest recommendation, Featherite is the one that I have, and I would say it's probably the best, like, all-purpose.
Yeah, I was thinking about that.
The other thing that's great about it is that it's not really expensive, because like to make like the Witherite ingots that is super expensive. To make Featherite ingots, it's just the ingot and then feathers. It's not expensive. Four times four is 16, yes.
So I need 16 more then.
Whatever you say, boss.
Funny. It's the most I've done. Because everything gave, every netherite piece I have, no.
There's a man in your house?
Yeah, there's a tall man in my house. What?
You are a tall man, Sydney? New lore just dropped? What the fuck?
also still has iron armor.
I mean, to be fair, no hate on Tundra, but nobody plays Tundra.
Because all the members came to Eden.
All the important members came to Eden.
Oh. Oh. I'm a member.
Did I stutter? That, you know, you got a point.
I mentioned, you know, we can just go through the portal.